Steve, thank you. New at 6, it was the video that shocked the community. A woman doused with gasoline and set on fire at a Boynton Beach gas station. All of it was captured on surveillance tape. Now, Naomi Breton's ex-boyfriend, Roosevelt Mondesir, was just found guilty of attempted first-degree murder and domestic aggravated battery charges. The 53-year-old Mondesir faces 30 years in prison.